Why use chicken mesh for plaster? Hello friends, today we will talk that why we use chicken mesh for plaster. To prevent a crack in plastering work, we use chicken mesh at the junction. Different material such between column and wall junction where the coefficient of thermal expansion. Different material is different and because of that, chances of crack after plastering is bound to occur. That's why we use chicken mesh. Chicken mesh has this same function as reinforcement does in concrete. It strengthens the plaster against forces, mainly to avoid the crack formed due to insufficient gap filling between the RCC column and the brick wall joint. Therefore, we use chicken mesh in plastering, and also due to this, there will be a proper bond formation between the finishing surfaces of the RCC column and brick wall. Chicken mesh in old plaster was used to prevent cracking and hold the plaster together should the house experience settlement. The mesh also helps fight cracks caused by the twisting of plaster less. In exterior plastering, you should not use chicken mesh if the plastering is thinner than 20 mm since the mesh is not galvanized enough and gives you the risk for rust expansion and then the plastering will fall down before it's due. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For getting more useful and interesting information, subscribe to the Engineer Ajay Lord's channel, How to Make Home.